Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing a little game called Back to the Dawn. This is episode 2. I had an insane amount of fun with this game. And so I didn't play much. There we go, boom. 15 stamina spent. I don't care. I'm escaping. Alright, continue. Let's go. Ooh. Let's go. We're getting it up. Agility test. Yeah, we're doing agility test. Go. Why did it go down? What happened? I'm hungry, dude. Eat more cookies. Alright, we're gonna rest. Disassemble. Okay. Come on. Yeah, we got it, 11. Okay, that's enough for today. Yeah, we're asleep. End today. Alright. That was pretty good. That was day one. That was just day one, so. Oh no, dream. 8%. Amulet, the book. This is room number one in your prison cage. Points plus 5 charisma. Success rate 8%. Well, I have a weak mind now. Attention, set it on all you. The head count starting. 1, 2, 3. That's 47 of 47. I don't know why he's yelling. Inmates present and accounted for. No surprises is in this headcount. That's good. Remember, any surprises for me and that will mean a world of trouble for you. No, I've got a real surprise for you.
What's wrong, McFly?
Chicken! Warden, I was just about to read these fellows your announcement. Why are you here in prison? Chicken! Clark, the chicken. Alright. Give me the money, you owe some money. Hey, we did it. Yeah, give me the money. You silly boost. You silly goose. Oh, John. Jonathan. John, I have an item for you. I can chat. I'm back. Sorry for disturbing you. Here is a... the finest mint roll-up. The finest of mint roll-ups. Stares at me. Okay, buddy. Right, let's go. 7. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. That was trash! 8 minutes. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. That was trash! 9 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That was not good at all. $35 is not. Thomas has remembered this job. Thomas, you do the work. So now Thomas can do the work? Only gonna be 35. I got $35. Nah, that was not good. Thomas, you suck. I'll find out already. Okay. Oh, that was easy. Wait, no. Bro, oh my gosh. Like, that's not even hard. I'm actually crazy. Dude, it's lunch. That sucks. What is this crap? 4 focus points is pretty good. Who are we eating with though? John Lemon. I don't know what that means. 3%. What is up with that? Wow, that sucks. Well, No, I didn't. No, get out. Get out of my seat. Get out of my seat. I don't want to eat the hot. Great. Who just put a soda in here? Like a full on soda. This actually OP. Whoever did that is a G, honestly. Honestly, though. I might go to the church, get rid of my nightmare. Because it sucks. It sucks so bad. The freaking nightmare. Alright. I'm just running everywhere. Okay, there's trash up here. Search that. What's inside? Okay. So no one ever knew him. Well, he doesn't even love it. Okay, he's asleep. No. Okay, guys. Just disassemble this. I'm hungry again. We did it. Okay, we just need the dummy. Doing anything suspicious at all. Alright, there we go. We just craft that. It's so. It's not obvious at all. Let's go. Go to the pipe. Let's go. We're in the pipes. Oh, this is cool. Alright, so we cannot... And we also cannot get upstairs. Maybe there's a single cell we can go to. Okay, there's a box up here. We can open this. Okay. Premium cigar. Moldy bread. Some tape. That's good, that's good. Okay, and then there's this. That was good. Okay, wake up. Oh, I'm cold. That's great. There we go. Boom. We got four breast removal removers. Job 30. Perfect. Perfect. Oh. Dang it, 80%. Can I spit? Okay, I can in fact click. What? That sucked, I only got 20%. Okay, well, I was doing really good at the start. $2. Ooh, that was good. 100 agility experience. Yeah. Ooh. Locksmith. Tool tamer. Surprise. Reflex. Weapon practice. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Okay, let's search these trash cans. Paper. Just don't cut yourself. That's all I'm hoping. Don't cut yourself. Come on. At least I didn't cut myself. How much satiety? 3 satiets. They do not give me enough food to survive the day. Ooh, lumber. Yes, we need that. No more nightmares. No more nightmares. Here we go. What the heck, dude? I must confess. Here we go. Boom. Easy. This is too easy. No more nightmare. Easy. Oh, I can go to the infirmary. Yes. Alright, we're in the infirmary. Here we go. Here we go, we're in the infirmary. Oh, it's nighttime. Use the keypad. I don't know the keypad, dude. 3%! That sucks. Okay, well, if I become better at pick locking and if I learn the keypad, maybe I can do that. Okay, let's. So my body is better, but it's barely better if I have enough money. Yeah, let's watch it. Let's go fight. Night is about to begin. Fighters are former king of the ring and winner of the championship belt, Joseph the Whirlwind. Versus the Bigfoot Gang Bulldozer has only one speed setting, full speed ahead. Bill, the Horns of Doom. Who will be picking up that sweet prize money and who will be picking up his teeth? Let's get this show on the road. Start. Joseph is higher agility, so he goes first. Okay, I can eat. So, oh, Bill. Oh, wow. Counterattack stance, bro. He just dabbed on him. Sand throw. Oh. Looks like Joseph's blind. Concentration. He just did another dab. Unarmed attack. Oh, dodged. Unarmed attack. Dodged. Okay, attack. Oh, he healed nothing. Surprise attack. Unarmed attack. Oh, dang. Some hits now. Oh, dodge. Got that dodge. Fervor burst. Counter attack. Oh, he stunned him. Hit him. Bill's just resting up. Oh, punch. This does not look good for Bill. Can he come back? Bandage wrap. Hey. Come on now. Unarmed attack. Punch. Fervor burst. Fever burst. Fervor. Oh, he's stunned. Joseph is stunned. Let's see what happens. Oh, he's blinded again. He has 2 blinds on now. This is not good. Oh, this does not look good for Bill. He is paralyzed. Oh, resting now. Okay, they're just resting. All right. Can Bill go with that punch? Ooh, he missed. Oh no, he's stunned. Oh no, this doesn't look good. He doesn't have any sort of medic. Oh. Joseph is stunned. The plot twist. I think it's over. Oh, Bill falls to the fight. It's the end of the fight, and the winner is Joseph the Whirlwind. See why Joseph won the championship belt. His combinations are like artillery. His fancy footwork means he can stay out of harm's way. It looks like agility was the key to winning this fight. That's why I need agility, so I have it. Alright, so I got 100 experiences, like, really good. Oh, I'm so stupid. I don't have it enabled. Okay, now I have it enabled. What the heck, dude? Dang it, dude. Okay, he's sleeping. Well, you still have multiple things. I got a 4 again! Pick the lock. Oh my goodness, dude. I'm actually so... Here we go. 3%! I can't even do anything. Maybe someone moved something in the box. Hear me out about on this. Oh my gosh, dude. Alright, guys. I've been playing for like, I don't know, I'd say 2 hours. We tried to escape, but we were so close. But we did not escape because I need more items. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will keep playing this game if you guys want me to. Because, like, this game's so much fun. And, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Also, yesterday was Easter. So, happy Easter. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.